Hey everyone, Elliot Jackson here. We're at the Sea Otter Classic. Gonna do a little bike check. Let's see, where do we start? So let's go bottom and top. So we got the Bergtech set up on the top. The grips, I like a little bit of a thicker grip. Gives you a little bit more control. I actually do this thing. See if I can, do it. So to set my brake levers, put my seat down, get my seat height right, and then I look at the angle of like my hands, I guess, and that's how I set my brake levers. And I run them a little bit further out than I think most people do. The Shimano XTR stuff, we've got the Fox 36. I run everything a little bit soft, definitely softer than I used to, make it a little bit comfortable. And then got the reserve wheels. I love carbon wheels because I never have to true them. I feel like when I was running aluminum stuff, it was like every other ride, maybe every run, you'd have to true it up, but I haven't trued these bad boys ever. Got the Maxxis DHF in the front, DHR in the rear. I run that on every bike I own. Downhill bikes, what I ran when I was racing. Maybe like 24 in the front, 25 maybe, and then 27 in the rear. Got the Float X2. This bad boy, again, like run it relatively soft. Santa Cruz like is pretty progressive. Oh, so the frame, I guess, is a Bronson. Running it mullet, so you got the 29 MX maybe. 29 in the front, 27 and a half in the rear. I don't run a bottle because I run a hip pack most of the time. I drink a lot of water. I'm a sweater. What can you do? And we are running the Oil Slick Malady pedals. These bad boys are super rare. I've been asking about them, as you guys probably have, but they're rare for me as well. I need to like take a picture and make like an NFT or something like that, because that would be great. I9 hubs, and let's see, what else? Yeah, the XTR stuff. I think that's a whole bike. Tubeless, and oh, the seat. Silverado. All good. There she is.